reach that level of where you're qualified enough to compete in the Acrobatic Gymnastics World Championships and represent your country is a huge honor for USA Acrobatic Gymnastics National Trio, Elanor Chang, Madison Freed, and Calista Davis. This dream came true, and it's one they strive for each year.
So much training has gone into this, so like really when we get to perform and compete, that's just like our highest point.
To have such a strong team dynamic, there has to be something that holds all three members together than just raw talent. One thought that comes to mind is family.
It's different from school and like the home where like my partners are like my big sisters, so they like support me and everything, and yeah.
The bigger the goal for the Acrobatic Gymnastics Trio, the more effort it takes to get there.
We train 6 days a week for 3 to 4 hours. And all my teammates are like my family, and we have a lot of fun, but we work really hard.
The trio train at Emilia's Gymnastics here in Laurel, where they receive so much support and encouragement.
Hi. We have a huge heart, and the goal is to build it, to give kids a place to grow. And the new gym has been my dad's goal and dream since we came to America.
It's my life, it's my dream, it's a huge excitement. It's a big excitement because people come to our gym and watching how coaches work, how people love what you do.
Here we go.
Some of the messages that these athletes take with them from their coaches carry them a long way.
No matter what happens, you're always making progress.
Daniil has so much experience, so he just is always telling us stories about everything he did when he was younger, which we learned so much from.
He's really supportive. He's like taught me a lot.
I love training here, honestly.
Our coach, it was our very first year, he looked at us, he said, in 3 years, you're going to the World Championships, and you're going to do it, like you're going. Just the fact you're going. You're going to go and you're going to do something amazing.
With the guidance from their coaches, these athletes always have something to look forward to.
Every year, step by step, we're learning and teaching something new.
Participants here at Emilia's gym didn't become world champions overnight. Some started coming here at an early age and never left. Why, you might ask? For some, because of the community that gave them another family, and for others who love the coaching because it pushed them to be the very best that they could be. For Laurel TV, I'm Jean-Luque Zephir.